Hey loves, it's your girl, Miss Money Baby. Here I go, I'm back. So you guys, every time I say I'm back, you guys, something happens. And let me tell you what happened. I caught the flu. Man, when I tell y'all, man down, man down. I caught the flu. I had the flu for like a month and a week. I had it for like 5 weeks. I had it for a week and didn't know I had it. And then it came in like full blast, you guys. Like, I had to go to the hospital twice, to the ER twice, because I had the flu so bad. And they admitted me, and I stayed in the hospital, I think, like, I want to say 3 days, but it was really like a, like, I went in that night, and then I stayed 2 days. They had me on IVs and everything, you guys. I was out of there, like out of there. That's it. I had the flu, you guys, bad. And now Bae got the flu, so yeah, go figure. And my little background thing I had, it was so bulky and big, and I couldn't move it. It had to like stay right there behind me the whole time. I couldn't like take it down and put it up to where I could move around and stuff. And it was so frustrating. I was like, So, Bae went in. As y'all know, this is a house. So, I'm going to show y'all this background I got. Setup kind of thing I got now. Bae went and got me this from Walmart. It is called Mainstays. And it looks like this. And it's actually a garment rack holder. We're supposed to hold your clothes. But y'all, it is so excellent for background. When I tell y'all it's excellent for background, it's excellent. So I put it up. I took the big bulky thing down that I had made myself. I had went and got the pipes and all this stuff from Lowe's and made me one myself. But I had measured it wrong. It was too tall, and I got tired of trying to throw my little thing here over it and stuff, and that was frustrating. So now this one here, you guys, is perfect. Perfect. I know some people tack, you know, their things on the wall and have not, but I just wouldn't pick this up. It was $40, and it's perfect for me. So, yeah, Bae actually went. He got so many clothes, you guys. He actually went, and he got him one, too. And his is for clothes. I think he said he gonna put his coats. So he got so many coats. We ain't gonna go there with him in clothes. So, yeah. And it actually, guys, let me see if the picture on the front. It folds down. See right there? So, you can actually fold it down. And the top bar, which is this bar here, it comes off. This and this, it folds like this, and it folds down. And then you take the top bar, and they got these two little clips, and you clip the top bar down off into the two little clips right there. And you can store it under your bed, or and it's real lightweight. Pick it up with one hand, like. And so you can store it under your bed, or you can, you know, pick it up, sit it over in a corner somewhere out of the way, and just unfold it and put the top back on it when you get ready to film. So, yes, I love it. This is for you guys who've been looking for a background holder to hold, like, your little throwovers. So, yeah, bam, there you go. Walmart, $40. Okay, I'm going to show you this real quick because I absolutely love it. It's $10.99, kind of expensive for a edge control, but it's a natural honey and shea edge tamer. And it's by Design Essentials. Mine is empty, you guys. When I tell y'all it smells so good, smells so good, you guys. I am out, and I kept the jar, so I'm gonna go throw it in my car. So when I'm out and about, it'll remind me that I need to pick up another one. Excellent by Design Essentials, and you can get it from Sally's. On My Lips, which is in my haul, not Chestnut though, because I already had it, is MAC Chestnut, and the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream, and it's in the color, it don't have a color, it's in the number 13, SMLC 13, and that's what I have actually on my lips. Y'all remember when I used to wouldn't even wear lipstick? I used to hate it. Used to hate it. And now you can't catch me without something on my lips. But it's usually a colorful lip gloss or something like this. I don't know. But I do got a couple lipsticks in my haul. So anyway, yeah, I love it. I've been wearing it. Somebody asked me when I went to the club what I had on my lips. And so that's it. It's the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in number 13 and MAC Chestnut. So that's what's on my lips. And that's in my haul. So there, you already seen it. This one, I done went through like 10 of these. This is the NYX Butter Gloss. It's in Eclair. You guys, I love the smell. It smells like cookies. But you guys, y'all can't see it there, but it's absolutely gone. Look at that. Gone. I'll be scraping the sides. So, I went and picked up four more, but they're over there and they're not in the haul. I just wanted to show you that I have been loving this NYX Eclair number 02. Yes. This is the butter gloss. So yes. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. So this one is my new fave too. So we're gonna go ahead and get into this haul, you guys. I'm happy to be back on camera. Those have been with me, thank you. I love you so, 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 so much. And new subscribers, welcome. I love y'all too. So anyway, we're gonna go ahead and get into this haul. And I gotta put my glasses on because I can't see the writing on the paperwork when I'm showing it to you guys. How about that? Catch me outside. How about that? Why they make her famous? Y'all. Why did they make her famous? Why? Catch me outside. How about that? See, that ain't even my saying. My saying is, catch me where the nails come off. How about that? Catch me where the nails come off. How about that? Catch me where the nails come off. How about that? Don't y'all steal it. Don't steal it. Don't steal it.
Don't y'all steal it. Don't steal it. Don't steal it.
I'm going to go on Dr. Phil and be like, catch me when the nails come off. How about that? And see if I can get famous. Anywho, you guys, but y'all, yeah, that's a whole nother topic. Anyway, I got the Vegas Nay Elore Grand Glamour lashes. And the ones that I love, you guys, are the Bronze Goddess by Vegas Nay. They're in a goldish brownish pack. And at my Walmart sell the Vegas Nay lashes now. Whoop, because I don't shop in Target that much. So that was the only place I was going to get them was Target. So I seen them at Walmart. I was like, I passed them. I was like, holla. I know they don't got the Vegas. Baby, they had the Vegas Nay lashes. But they only had this kind and another kind that I didn't like. But they didn't have the Bronze Goddess, so everybody must have bought them real quick. So anyway, I bought four packs because I do have these on my eyes. Now you probably can't see them because my veins are long. But these are the Vegas Nay Grand Glamour, and I love them. They're so pretty. Ooh, yeah. So, yes, I got four of those from Walmart. We're going to stick to lashes. I picked up these lashes here. These right here, you guys, these are the Kiss Look So Natural They say new. I don't know how new they are. I got them from Walmart, but they're the Kiss Look So Natural. Five pairs. Number 62643. I love these. Yes, yes, yes. Then I picked up the Kiss. Is this the same ones? No. This, no. Oh, I do have a name. My bad. It's called Flirty, if you can see the name, right? Right there. It's called Flirty. And then I picked up these by Kiss, and they're called Poise. And they are different. Let me show you. So, yes, love those. And then I picked up the Salon Perfect Go Glam Multi-Pack. And I picked these up in 614. Love these. Oh, my God. And who I see talked about these? Glam Twins 334 talked about these, that they favorites were the 614s, I think, and the 615s. So I got 615s also. One missing at the top because what I did was I took these two off the top to wear them out. And then one fell and I didn't know where it went to. I couldn't find it. So I had to take this one off to make a match. Ratchet. So yes, 614s. And 615. So love those by Salon Perfect. So yeah. Gotta keep the bindings cute. Gotta keep the bindings cute. Okay, so I got some shades. And these are them. Look like cat eye. And I'm gonna tell y'all where I got these. I got these from Five and Below for $5. I'm not finna buy no expensive shades because I don't keep up with them at all. No. I go buy a pair of Gucci shades or some Versace. Oh, no, baby. Because I don't keep up with them. And I like to switch out too much. So I just go get some cute ones from wherever. And I found these at Five and Below. $5 for some cat eye shades. Let's see how cute they are. Cute. Oh, cute. Then I picked up these. They're different. They're cat eyes too. These are a little bit thick and bulky. And these are a little thinner, and they got purple in them. I don't know if y'all can see the purple, but the frame is purple and black. Like an ombre. Really pretty. So I got those. Cute. Yes. And then I picked up these here, and they're just a pair of big brown shades. They look like this. Cute. Yes, yes, yes. So let's get into makeup, you guys. I picked up this makeup bag right here. Really, really cute. Got a strap. Got a handle. So when I travel, I can just throw what I want to throw in here. And don't have to worry about nothing. So we're going to get into what's inside. And I picked that up at a thrift store. And the lady gave it to me for $3. $3. So, yeah, we're going to go ahead and get into what's inside. I got a L'Oreal Brow Stylist Definer. Picked that up. I got so many brow pencils from Anastasia Beverly Hills. From Benefits, Gimme Brow. I got all kind of bright, but I don't know. Y'all know.
Let me tell you what happened. When I got sick and I had the flu, and when I got out, we had to go get my medicine. at CVS and Walgreens. Because we went to Walgreens, they didn't have my medicine. I had already started shopping and bought stuff. So then I had to go to CVS to actually get my medicine. So I shopped again, and that's how I ended up with a bunch of drugs and stuff. So, stay in the car when you go pick up your medicine. Just stay in the car. You're going to spend money if you don't. While I'm walking around waiting on medicine, this is what happened.
So I picked up the brow stylist definer because it's so thin, you guys. And I was like, let me try that. If it worked better than the high-end, there you go. So then I picked up the Voluminous Noir Liner, and it's a liquid eyeliner. It's a cat eye look. Look, real cat eye. So I picked that up, and that's also by L'Oreal. And then I picked up another telescopic carbon black. We all know what that is. Then I picked up these two liners here, and one is a L'Oreal, where is it at? Infallible Paints. One is White Party, and one is Black Party. So, I picked up both of those. Strobe YouTube, you guys, and you know, you see stuff, so... Yeah, I want to try this. Somebody said, I forgot who I was watching. Somebody was doing their makeup, and they said they absolutely love the Black Party. I picked up the white one because I want to see how I look at my tear duct. So, yeah. And then I also picked up a Milani waterproof pencil. It's called Stay Put, and it's by Milani. It's linked on black. And I have one in my purse that I carry to the club. You guys, I put this eyeliner on. It stays in my waterline all night. So when it says stay put, it stays put. And it's by Milani. So cop that. Because you're going to love it. Then I picked up a e.l.f. brow pencil. Just because I wanted to try it. That's the only reason. No other reason. I picked up this little compact brow razor. Oh my God, you guys. I got one in my purse, in my makeup bag. I got one in my purse that I carry to the club in case I be putting my makeup on in the car or something, touching up, and I see, you know, I can just... You guys, when I tell y'all, let me open one for you. It comes like this. Got the little plastic thing up here, so you won't cut yourself when you open it. But it's steady. Look at that. It don't move. So you can just... Got that for your finger, the little, for your thumb, that little curve. And you can just, and then when you through, all you gotta do is, like, push down really hard and fold. And throw it in your makeup bag. How about that? Yeah. Love it, love it, love it. Because the ones I get from the beauty supply house, it had a little top on it, but they're so long. And look at that. Just throw it in your makeup bag. Got the little things on the side where you can pull it out. Snap. And yeah. So go cop that. And I got it at Walgreens, y'all. It was hanging like on an aisle by the makeup. And it got like a row of them hanging on a... Y'all know what I'm trying to say. So yes, go cop that, you guys, and it don't got no name. It just a compact brow razor. So yes, love that. Love it, love it, love it. I picked up two blushes by Milani, you guys. They look the same, but they're not. One is 08, one is 01. And I like these when I just want to flush a color on my cheeks and don't want to look too blushy. So yes, this is more pinky. And this one is more of a... what I want to say. This is more, I don't know, more mauve-y. That's what I'm trying to say. More mauve-y and more pinky. So got those. Then I picked up two mists. I got a Make It Last by Make It Last by Milani setting spray. I wanted to try it. It's a 16-hour wear. So I wanted to try that, you guys. Y'all know, and I fell for the little matte package and stuff, and it just looks so cute. And so, you know, compact to put in your little makeup bag or whatever. Then I bought a NYX First Base Primer. And this is a primer spray. Yeah, I know I have the Smashbox primer spray. Love it. Love it. When I don't feel like getting in, I just get the primer spray and just spray all over my face. So I love the Smashbox primer spray water. So this one is by NYX, so I wanted to try it. And I wanted to try the Milani Make It Last setting spray. So I got both of those. I got a lot of stuff that I hadn't tried before. Then I got the Infallible L'Oreal 24-Hour Total Cover in number 311. Haven't tried that, you guys, so I wanted to try it. So if there's anything that you guys want to see me do a review on, go ahead and let me know, and I will come back and do a smile review for you guys. And then I got two of the CoverGirl. I think this is the Queen Collection, if I'm not mistaken. Might not be. I don't know. But it's the CoverGirl. It's in the gold bronzy package. This one is called Champagne, number 235. Really pretty. And it looks like this. Really pretty. And then I picked up this one, and it's in the number 230 cream. It just say creme. I don't know. So it looks like this. Kind of look like the other one, but it's not. It's a lighter version, if you can tell. And this one is at the top. The other one's at the bottom. Then I picked up another one of the NYX Soft Matte Lip Creams. This one is in number 06. It say Instable. And what was the other one? Did it have a name? Okay, so the pink one is named Sydney. Number 13, Sydney. And then this one here is Instable. So, very pretty. Yes. Right there at the top. Let me show y'all what the pink one look like that I have on my lips. Right there. So, yep. I'm going to go get some more of those. And then I have one more, and this one is called Athens, number 15 by NYX Matte Creams. I'm going to put it at the bottom. Oh, that's pretty. Right there. I don't know what they smell like. They don't smell like the regular buttercreams, like fortune cookie kind. Ooh, I love fortune cookie too. Oh my God. So yeah, you got a smell to it, but I can't determine the smell. And then I picked up NYX eyeshadows, and these are the NYX Fireball. Really pretty. And this one is Golden Peach. I haven't even took the plastic off of them. This is Jaded. Oh, I love that green. I match my nails. Y'all see my nails? Yes, I had it for St. Patrick's Day. My toes green too. And then this one is Smoking Diamonds. And this one is Liquid Gold. And I picked up this Nicki Minaj Pink Friday. Picked that up. Y'all, it smells. I got it on there. It smells so good, you guys. Oh. Yes, I'm going to tell y'all where I found this. CVS. I found it at CVS. Sure did. So, Nicki Minaj, Pink Friday. It's just a body spray, but it's so loud. It was, I had it on at the club, and everybody was like, what you got on? I was like, Nicki Minaj Pink Friday body mist. And they were like, oh, that smells so good. So my camera died, but I don't know where I was at, you guys. I was on the Sweet Peach palette, because that's all I have left. And I was finna get ready to swatch those for you on my arm. Let's see. I be trying to do the, what is it called, y'all? The Millie Walk? The, something like that. Oh, I told my daughter, I said, I'm going to do the, that. She said, I'm going to do it, Mama. I said, she laughed so hard. She was in tears. She was like, no, ma'am, don't you ever do that no more. She was like, please don't do that at the club. Well, they going to laugh at you. I said, girl, I don't care. I don't even dance at the club. So anyway, you guys, beautiful. Loving it. Loving it. Yes, yes, yes. So yes, I gotta do some looks with that Sweet Peach palette because I am in love. Yes. So anyway, you guys, that's gonna do it for my little haul, my little drugstore haul. So I hope you saw some things that you would like to get in this haul, you guys. And let me take my glasses off. So I'm gonna be a glare. So anyway, I hope that you found something interesting in this haul that you think that you will like to try and go and try it. Pick it up, try it. So anyway, you guys, that's gonna do it. I'm happy to be back on camera. Yes, yes, yes. I want to pick days on the, when I'm going to upload, but stuff happens and you just, sometimes you can't upload on that day. So, yeah, go figure. But anyway, I am going to get off of here, you guys. I've held you long enough. I love you guys. Once again, thank you guys for sticking there. Still, sticking in there with me, you guys. I love you guys so, 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 so much. Please click the little bell button down there, you guys, so you can get a video every time I upload, because I'm finna start uploading, as y'all can see that, because I'm happy to be back on camera performing for you guys. Hey, so yeah, we're gonna go ahead and, oh, fly, we're gonna go ahead and get off of here, but I will be uploading, don't y'all get tired of me, because I will be uploading. So, I'm going to see if I can upload a video every single day this week. I got my little background in it. I'm away no more. I don't got to be all. I was like, oh, Lord. I was frustrated. So, now we got that situated and everything's good. We're going to see if we can get these videos popping. I'm going to see if I can do starting, what's today? Saturday? Starting Monday. I'm going to see if I can do a video every single day next week. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Not Saturday. My grandkids be up here on Saturdays. And so I can't upload on Saturdays because they be up here and they be so loud and noisy. So we'll do Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday next week. Let's see if I can do a video every single day next week. So y'all ready? Are you ready? All right. So we're going to get this popping. I love you guys. Comment. Subscribe, hit the bell button, tell a friend so they can tell a friend, so that means share the video, and I will see you guys later. I love you guys. Don't forget, be you, be beautiful. Bye.